Jupiter.
Hey, Reggie.
Hey, Mom.
So I wanted to talk to you about... Oh, did I catch you doing some homework?
Yes. I don't know. Why do you ask? But, like, why?
Aren't you curious?
Curious about what? Endless is amazing and the best, and that's all I need to know. Since I found it. Whoa, look!
Oh. Hey, guys! Red dressing!
Something that's salty and creamy and sweet, yeah!
Seriously, stop singing that. It's gonna get stuck in my head all day.
Portman's got your back! What could be better than a bag of butter? It's Portman's Butterflakes!
I feel like we haven't made much progress.
Nothing's adding up.
This place is an enigma.
You guys are reading instead of copping on this rap? Put that notebook down and live your lives!
Let's burn this place to the ground. What? Give me some firepower! Perfect.
Oh, Mermaid Johnson, how do you do it?
First, we gotta hit Mayhem Comics. I heard the new Rat Boys is out. Oh, and Esther, there's this place that sells corn dogs the size of my arm!
Yeah, gonna get me a sick new look!
Ooh, can I wear this to the wedding? This hat says good times. Check it out, Esther. I'm going to the wedding as the true queen of the fourth sea! Bow to me!
It's just one day, Reg. You just have to be mature for one day.
Fine.
Have you guys seen that other movie where the guy eats too much spaghetti and throws up everywhere and that lady is all like, oh, my eyes! I'm a dead skunk fry!
No one wants to marry me and I smell bad!
Sorry, Mom.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
Oh. You.
No, I'm gonna go alone.
I'm not a mess. Maybe I am.
No, no, it's true. Check it out. When the hormones reach... Hey, I'm learning! Aren't you excited about any of this stuff?
No, I'm getting rid of these.
Just don't bury them, all right? I don't want pituitary coming to life.
Good point. Be right back.
Ah, hey, Tasty Troy.
Wanna play Foursquare?
Yeah.
Never gonna change. My body's perfect now.
Inside every little girl is a woman waiting to bloom.
Not this little girl.
Problem solved.
I'll never forget the sound of your laugh. Your little hand I'll always hold, 'cause memories will never grow old.
Oh. Wow.
Hey-ya!
Join me, Melissa, or taste cement!
The only thing I like better than the taste of cement is the taste of justice!
Loser.
You're just jealous.
Oh, you got me!
Urgh, I'm hungry.
Me too.
We will make a journey to the vending machine!
I'll fix you later.
Cut. We need to see more swords, CJ.
Ooh, swords.
You made some great choices in that take. Just make sure the camera can see your blade the moment you deliver the line, okay? Here, let me see. Maybe cheat it up a bit. Higher? Yes, there, perfect.
Hey, Connolly? Was my delivery okay?
It was great, Sean, but you can go even bigger this take.
Oh. Hey, hun, how's it going?
Can't talk!
Naturally.
Ugh, my mom is sick? What? Why did I even say that? Ugh, I gotta get out of here. Gotta go punch something.
You're not your endless key.
What do I do? I tried to put it back together and it's not working.
mean?
You broke it? Okay, dude, just calm down. I'll be back on Monday and we can figure it out.
I can't wait till Monday. I gotta get out of here now. Good morning.
Oh my gosh. Wow, okay, loser.
Regina, what did you do to your sweatshirt? I just got that for you.
I made it better. It's my alter ego. I don't have a name yet, but don't worry, it'll be cool.
Yeah, real cool for a first grader.
Shut up, Justin!
Oh, cool. I remember this. He used to work at this place called Tiki Mike's. Can you believe he got to wear this shirt every day? So lucky.
Uh-huh. You don't really talk about your dad much. When's the last time you saw him?
Oh, I don't know. I think it was like 4. My mom doesn't really like him, but I think he's pretty cool. Like one time he let us stay up super late watching Killer Squidmen from Vegas. My mom was so mad. Whoa, he took us to New York? I don't remember that. Oh, check that.
Oh, what if he had wings? Oh, and what if he like barfed up weapons?
Is that supposed to be a bazooka?
Yeah, dude, it's clearly a bazooka.
Yeah, if you say so. Hey, do you mind if I hang here for a while? Kind of want to stay clear of my house right now.
Is everything okay?
Yeah. Yeah, my family's just, you know, kind of intense. It's nice to have a place to just escape and chill. You know?
Yeah, actually, I do know. Hey, can I tell you a secret?
Hey, Reggie.
Sorry I'm late.
Oh, no worries. Come on in.
Hi, Reggie.
Hey, Gwen. I was starting to worry you wouldn't show up.
Yeah, I was wrapping your present. Happy birthday, Ton.
Oh, thanks, Reggie. Oh. 2 tickets to Mother's Flowers?
Yeah, they're not the best seats, but it's all I could afford. I thought you and Gwen could go.
Oh, Reggie, that's so thoughtful.
Yeah, it is.
Thanks so much. Ouch, what happened to your arm?
It's a long story.